Dear 12th standard students, exercise number 4.5, prove that this is equal to tan inverse of modulus of x is less than 1 by root 3 means the domain, the values of x must not exceed plus or minus 1 by root 3. That is immaterial. Number algebraic expression la simplify panna porom. We are not so much interested in the domain. We will start with this. Tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of y is tan inverse of x plus y, x plus 2x by 1 minus x square over divided by 1 minus x into y, x into y, 2x by 1 minus x square, am I right? Again cross multiply, tan inverse of 1 into x is x, minus x into x square is x cube, then plus 2x whole divided by 1 minus x square. Am I right? 1 minus x square. Numerator is over. Cross multiply x minus x square plus 2x. Inge cross multiply 1 minus x square minus x multiply minus 2x square over divided by 1 minus x square, right? This cancels with this. Therefore, your answer will be tan inverse of 2x plus x is 3x minus x cube over divided by 1 minus 3x square. Therefore, our LHS is equal to, RHS is equal to tan inverse of 3x minus, this is x cube. I'm very sorry, this is x cube. 3x minus x cube by 1 minus 3x square. This is your RHS. Just we are using the formula, tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of y is equal to tan inverse of x plus y by 1 minus x into y.